Are you sure this is what they want? We're keeping it trendy, we're keeping up to date. Okay, right. So the trend of the moment is what then? What we do? Alright, okay. Welcome to Fish with Bish. In guidance with the channel philosophy of keeping it keen, keeping it clean and keeping it up to date. We're doing a special this morning on gardening. Apparently this is a gardening hat that gardeners wear. And apparently to keep it light and with brevity and laughingness and laughality, we start with a bit of levity. Who writes this stuff? Who's writing it? Oh, swear to God. Keeping it bright, keeping it light. This is Fish with Bish, your fishing gardening channel. Inspired, might I say, by my friend Monty. With my family garden. What an awesome channel. Strange beard, but an awesome channel. Apparently you can grow potatoes in that beard, and often does. Anyway, apparently written on the script, so they're keeping it up to date and trendy with the kids. This week, I've been mainly growing cabbages. As a TV reference of some description, I do not know, I don't know. Let's cut to John in the garden, looking at vermiculture, looking at worms. And I turned the BBC down for this. What the? I did turn them down. I did. It wasn't my fault, that's what happened in the interview. Swear to God they've been drinking. Over to John in the garden. He needs what? Fuck. We only got one hat. Apparently. John needs the hat. Yeah, John. Over to you, son. Anyway, John. Don't need your hat. Got my own gardening hat. Gardening attire. Worm. That's a worm. Used in gardening. For gardening purposes. Back to you, John, in the studio. Welcome back to the studio. Thank you, John, for that in-depth and very, very informative look at worms. Thank you very much for that. Is he? It's his own fault. In all seriousness, folks, check out My Family Garden. What an awesome channel. What a smashing, smashing guy. Does a lot of live streaming. Does some great stuff about his back garden and family life. Lovely man, lovely family. Check him out. Can we drink? Are we gone? Are we out now? Cool. No, seriously, it's time to go. Can we have some, I know what we'll do. We'll do, what is it that Peter McKinnon, him who's won a lot of awards, smashing bloke. Oh no, Peter McKinnon. What's up everybody, welcome to Fish with Bish. We're going to do some gardening B-roll, but we need to be careful because the garden's a mess. I'll only do bits that look alright. Gardening B-roll. Run it. See ya. Hit the like, hit the bell, hit the subscribe. You know, you don't want to miss it. Look at this here, across here, and this over here. Do you know how much money that cost me to do? And this. It's all for you. Thank you very much for watching Fish with Bish. B-roll. I'm not drinking out of this carol. It's a fucking jar. Am I? Anyway, they're watching B-roll now, they're not watching me. Don't drink and drive, folks. Don't drink and drive. It's all right to smell, isn't it? You take it through the pores of your nose, can you? Thanks for watching Fish with Bish. Nonsense, I know. But it makes me happy. Make you smile. Just once. Just once. That's enough for me then. Thank you very, very much for watching. Please keep watching. Hit the notification, then you're not going to miss any of these. Because you don't want to do that, do you? You don't want to miss the notifications. You don't want to miss the paintings. You don't want to miss the fishing videos. Hit that notification and you'll get it every single time. And please subscribe. Comment. Be gentle. Tell your friends. Tell your enemies. I've been Fish with Bish. I'm not Fish with Bish. I've been Bish. Call me Bish. We're all friends here, aren't we? I know I'm rambling, but we've got to fill it somehow. Anyway, they're all looking at me. I have another hat. Look, I put a jaunty angle. And I did it, Martin. No, they'll get a strike. No, I can't do that. Oh, I got this as well. Oh, it's not there. There it is. Hang on, got to go off screen for this. This is a coming up thing, this is. How many exclusives you getting? A Bob Ross special. Bob Ross. God bless. I am going now. It's getting silly. Big drinking. Bye. How does he do it? Does he? Sean Juras, what does he do? Does he? Adley, end of. She's not here. I can't do it.